Welcome to hardhatengineer.com. I am Varun Patel. Visit my website hardhatengineer.com to learn more about piping. Welcome. Piping material selection depend on fluoride transport. This fluoride can be flammable, corrosive, explosive, volatile, reactive and hazardous to human health. In this lecture, you will learn about condition which will impact the material selection. There are many process conditions that will impact the selection of piping material. First process condition that will impact is the type of service of the fluid. This fluid can be corrosive and non-corrosive. For corrosive fluid, you have to go for high corrosion resistance material with compared to non-corrosive services. Seawater, H2S, ammonia and acids are come under the corrosive services, whereas lube oil, air and nitroser are non-corrosive services. Second condition is the temperature of the fluid. Cryogenic, low temperature, medium temperature and high temperature will greatly impact selection of the piping material. Increase or decrease in service fluid temperature will affect the impact resistance of the material. Hence, you require special material for both high temperature and cryogenic services. Other parameters that considered during the selection of the material is high or low pressure of the service fluid. You require high strength material or high thickness material for higher pressure services as compared to low pressure services. Other non-process factors that also considered during selection of material are cost of material, availability, weldability, and manufacturability of the material. Similar to process fluid properties, material property that considered before selection are ultimate tensile strength, yield strength, elasticity, percentage elongation, hardness, toughness, creep resistance, and fatigue resistance. Now, considering both process and material criteria, you can choose the piping material from the variety of material available. In this chart, I have listed different type of material that can be used in process piping. Piping material broadly classified in three category: metal, non-metal and line or clayed pipe. Under metal category, there are two type of material comes, ferrous and non-ferrous. Under ferrous category, cast iron, carbon steel, alloy steel and stainless steel are covered. Whereas in case of non-ferrous, copper, nickel, aluminum, titanium, zirconium are covered. Under non-metal category, materials such as PVC, CPVC, HDPE, GRE, GRP and cement pipe. Whereas line or clayed material is composite material. Non-metal material are used as a line material with ferrous material. Normally used line material are rubber, PTFE, FRP, glass and cement. In next few lecture, you will learn in detail about this material. In this lecture, you learn about piping material selection criteria and condition that affect the selection of the material. You have also seen the chart of classification of the material. See you in the next lecture.